or not flying, bro, but as soon as he got in there, bro, I had to pause that shit, bro. So I'm finna play the whole story mode with y'all. You heard me? But I had to play some music, though. You already know how we get down.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a lot of fun.
Oh, I played the first game, but I never played the second or third. But I did the swinging part, man, like, my friend. My uncle. Lee! Alright. Now, y'all already know I'm gonna switch these in bits, so. Lee! Please don't tell me that's just where we're at, bruh. Yeah, do they actually have it in my butt? Omni Man? Mom, get off the phone.
Temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
No.
Rocks.
No. I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready. Okay. Yeah. Spider! Need a minute.
Since when does Spider-Man need help anyways, bruh? Like, Finn's riding by himself. He asking for help. Why? I need to handle the convicts. I already let him get away once. I ain't leave. Bro, I'm fighting the cops up. Leave. Took on the Sinister Six, bro, by yourself. What you need people for now, bro? Yeah. Lee! Are you still young?
They're all over that bridge!
Oh!
We can't move. We never move.
That's what I'm saying. Fuck out of you, boy. Talking to right there, boy. He's in. Wait. Get up in that thing, me. What? It's not how it's supposed to go, you kid. Why?
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
no more breakouts, please.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Green, head of R&D at Rock Solid. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, it's our fall ended in your yard.
Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, kind of a tear down or built. But what's up with you, sis? I wanted to thank you, both of you.
Take it down, right?
So good.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, here he calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
Yeah, this dude's gonna be a menace in the future, bro. I don't even have to beat his ass.
He's running out. It's clear out. What the police do?
Watch, you can't trust them, bro. They always got something in here.
Yeah, okay.
I think I know about this.
You think I know?
Be honest. Too jealous.
Hey, look. You're nothing on the edge.
Like ice cream.
Express this tomorrow? A little voltage analysis? Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
There's some kind of P joke out of here?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a nothing vacation for us.
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got left.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. That is my way.
What's this?
What is this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
That's gonna be my super. My main mate.
That's it.
That oath are real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Yeah, you got your ass with you.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Bro, open the fucking box.
Please unscrew yourself.
Bro, you already left the box, you idiot. Box already, you goof. Anyways, bro, I thought that was gonna be my suit, bro. I thought I was gonna change into my suit. Alright, combat, good boy. I guess this is the only thing that can be heard.
Yo, Pinky. Dude, Rhino?
What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Got some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of rhino's horn or something. Pieces I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
It's definitely spider related. It's definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Jeff, yeah, I know you ain't get the suit, but you left the box. You know, right back to Rodeo. Yeah, I'm gonna give y'all some Red Dead shit tonight, you feel me? That shit is a big ass download. Damn.
Spider-Man. Open it. I'll
come. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it going?
What the actual hell are you wearing? This is the classic one. This is the one that I'm supposed to be on. This is the one that they want me to wear. Great responsibility. Oh, you look, he got that shit on. Leave!
What's the other one?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Yo. This thing look weird as hell when he do flips. You say
what? This beat said it suits the autoplay Jameson's show? The guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled. You two, fast vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dennis Park, and this is the Dennis. Making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stopovers, apologies, making the videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Yeah. Challenge, boy.
Oh,
They're coming back. Please! Look at that butt, Spiderman, tending the latch. Give it to me. Give it. Leave. It is.
All right. Get. So, bless Peter Parker.
This dude trying to teach me how to play, bro. I did that already, bro. Stop. I'm finna stop some crying. You did. I got a good at about. Should I have some check out rocks on
it?
Get some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we got a name. Venom power. You know,
okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me. Go.
I'm really Spider-Man for real. Leave.
Are you okay, love?
Good eyeball. Leave! Having some good old breakfast. Dunkin' Donuts. That croissant, motherfucker. You heard me. Streaming it.